There is a Maori saying, may the calm be widespread. May the ocean glisten as greenstone. May the shimmer of light ever dance across your pathway.
So where did the story of Lani and Jake begin? As only the coolest, most modern couples do, Lani and Jake swiped right for love in May 2015. After getting to know Jake a little better in person, Lani was pretty impressed by his kind nature, his smile, and she was quite keen to see him again. And Jake's initial thoughts of Lani were, in his words, wow, I liked the fact that she was so good looking and yet still talked to me. But one of their best moments to date was that moment Jake asked Lani that famous question in November 2020. Jake casually suggested that they go for a walk, and not too long into the walk, he told Lani that he needed to change his shoes. Now, Lani didn't think too much of this random statement, so she turned away to watch the ducklings play in the water. After a little while, Lani turned around, and as she did, there was Jake down on one knee, holding the ring up to her. After taking a moment to process what had just happened, a very excited Lani grabbed Jake for a hug and a kiss and, of course, said a massive yes. Can I go
where you go? Today, I join my life to yours, not simply as your husband, but as your friend, your lover and your supporter. You have made me the happiest man in the world today by agreeing to share your life with me.
I promise to love you unconditionally forevermore. I know our marriage will be full of ups and downs, as that's the way life goes. But I couldn't imagine doing this with anyone else by my side. Here's to our greatest adventure yet. I love you.
We wish you an awesome life, and we now pronounce you husband and wife.
Sister of the bride, Lani. Jake has always felt like family to us, especially when it comes to 10-cent can competitions and Monopoly or You Know battles.
He's always felt like a big brother and definitely someone I can count on.
Thank you, Lani, for always being a good big sister and for having the cutest dog, Leia. From dragging me to concerts after being sick all day to threatening any boys that deem me wrong, even though you're shorter than me. Are you the
only one? Obviously known Jake since primary school and let me tell you, he's come a long way. Couldn't get him to talk and now we can't get him to shut up.
I've known this guy since like year seven, since I moved to this country, like best buds. In fact, I'm his second partner technically. I'm a part of this relationship now because after his work, after having a chat with Lani, he comes into his games room and we're in the chat together playing all day.
I first met Lani when she was a shy little blonde girl hiding behind her mum's legs. Since then, she's grown up into a beautiful woman, a loving daughter and a loving big sister. It's great to see that their love has grown into marriage and I'm sure many happy years from now.
I do just want to thank each and every one of you for being here. It means a whole lot to Jake and I. Thank you for all of your support.
I'd like to thank my beautiful wife for planning and doing all the groundwork on the 90% of the wedding and just giving me the examples. Yeah. Thank you.